Hey!
You know something, cowboy?
Your singing makes me want to cry, too. You should see how he acts when I try to take him shopping with me. Get a grip, handsome.
Well, you think you can do better, young lady?
Bullfrog could do it better than you.
Oh! Well, I think that's fighting words.
Don't let him get away with that.
Yeah! Now, that there is a bona fide challenge, John.
Hey, no, no, no.
Can't believe what a bunch of wimps everybody is. Yeah. Oh, come on, ladies. Show them how it's done.
You go, Reva.
Oh, no, no, no.
Why don't you?
No, okay, if you insist. But before I do anything, there's just something I want to say. And I mean this. I mean, all kidding aside, I mean this from my heart, that when I look around this room, I couldn't ask for a better audience. Because everyone in this room has a piece of my heart. Even you, Alan Spaulding, I see you hiding back there. And I'll never forget any of you. Never. Okay, enough of that. Climbed a mountain and I turned around, and I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills, while the landslide brought me down. No applause? Thank you. Thank you. Okay, Mr. Mayor. You keep this party going.
I'm gonna get you for this.
Yeah? Not in this lifetime. Hit it.
I think my challenger should accompany me on this. I think everyone should help out.
Oh, no, you don't. Huh?
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day.
Do me a favor. Make sure that this party doesn't fade, okay?
I'm not leaving now.
Just do as I say, please.
Here we go.
All right. You say goodbye before you go.
What do you think?
My girl.
Take care of that for me.
My girl.
Talking about my girl.
Tequila shots at the bar. Challengers are welcome.
All right.
Onward ho.
I got a sweeter song.
And the birds in the trees.
Come on now.
We got it.
Goodbye, John.
I guess you say what can make me feel this way.
What is it, baby?
His girl.
My girl. Hi. Do I know you?
No, sorry. I'm staying at Towers and I heard the party. And it sounded like such a great time. I'm new in town, but I was invited, so I'm just gonna leave.
You know what? It's my party. And guess what? You were invited. Come in, enjoy. There's food, there's drink, there's happiness.
Okay.
You see that big old cowboy standing down there by that food table? He's a great tour guide. He knows all the best spots in Springfield, and I'm sure he'd be more than happy to tell you all about them. So just go on down there and say hello to him. He's a big pussycat. Doesn't bite.
Okay, thanks.
I got all the riches, baby.
Hey.
One man can play.
You didn't really think you were going to get away with it, did you?